What you gonna do with all that junk? All that junk inside your trunk?
I'ma get you drunk. Get you love drunk off my hump. My hump, my hump. My hump, my hump, my hump. My hump, my hump, my hump. My lovely little lumps. Check it out. I drop these brothers crazy.
You know what a vlog is, Tina?
A vlog?
Yeah.
Oh, you starting one?
Yeah. Say what's up to my people. Tina.
You want one? Where is it?
Yeah.
Ooh, bitch. Yo, there's crackheads out here. I'm not fucking playing, ho.
Who is it?
It's a video.
Beware of vision, dream, and passion killers. Family and friends, in most cases, sad to even say this, family and friends in most cases will be the first to try and talk you out of something that you're passionate, excited about, and that you have a vision for. Most of the people that have no dreams will wake up every day trying to talk you out of your dreams. They have no goals. They have nothing that they're ambitious about.
Create your own reality by choosing your future. And not only is it important for you to know it's possible for you to choose your future, but it's necessary that you work on yourself, that you develop yourself. It's necessary that you get the energy drainers out of your life, people who don't want anything.
The most powerful motivational speeches that I have ever heard came from people who told me I couldn't do something. You know why? Because when they told me I couldn't do it, I was bound and determined to show them that I could. Tell me I can't do it. I will prove you wrong. I will show you that you're mistaken. Because I believe, and this is real important, I can't will thwart you, will stop you, will slow you down, will turn you around, and cause you to move backwards if you let it. But if you have the proper mindset, I can't will do nothing but make you that more determined. You and I, simple as pie, baby. Such a sure thing, such a sure thing.
Nobody always on the skin job. I got no hobbies, got the city with me. Come on, I got the
like an edit. My daddy and she is genetics. I heard you know it's pathetic. The private jet from the public housing, I kept it. Right, shit's betting on me is the right risk. Even in a f***ing crisis, I'm never on some switching sides. I switch gears.
Bless you, thank you.
I took an L, but tonight I bounce back. Search to find the love within.
A roll of dimes and an old gem sock. Carl. I don't really know that much about Carl. Oh, loves animals. Always dragging home some poor stray. Oh, Debbie. Sent by God. Total angel. Raises up, which she actually turns in. Liam. Gotta be a stunning biologist. He looks